It's Dr. Axe here, and fibromyalgia is an epidemic right now that causes major chronic pain in the body. And over the years, I want to share my three main things that have to be treated, the three natural solutions to treat fibromyalgia. Okay, number one is the gut. That's where 80% of the immune system lives. And there's a huge, huge link between autoimmune disease and fibromyalgia. If you get autoimmune disease down, you're going to get fibromyalgia down. Okay, number two. Pain is a sensation from the neurological system, your nerves, your spine, and your brain. So working on spinal function and posture is a secret to reducing pain and fibromyalgia. Whether that's stretching daily, getting massage, chiropractic, or a mix of all of these things to improve spinal function is going to decrease nerve and fibromyalgia pain. Okay. Number three is stress. Caused from high cortisol. Okay, when we're stressed out and we're doing a lot, our cortisol levels go up. High cortisol leads to fibromyalgia and chronic pain. There's a lot of different ways to get stressed down. Okay, deep breathing exercises, thinking of things that you're thankful for, reading something inspirational, right? We could talk for hours on how to reduce stress, but it's really by you want to reduce that cortisol, and there's herbs such as phosphatidylserine that's known to get cortisol down. Adaptogenic herbs like ashwagandha, chaga tea. These are all herbs in medicinal ways to reduce that cortisol naturally. So those are the three things that you can start to change and do today to start to reduce fibromyalgia naturally.